Hey everybody, my name is Mike and I'm the owner of Off Leash SoCal. I know you tuned in today to see some amazing videos of well-trained dogs. For that, I appreciate it. Unfortunately, because of the COVID-19 virus, I've asked our trainers to cease going to public places such as the Grove in Los Angeles, Hollywood Boulevard, Santa Monica Pier, the Venice Boardwalk, places that Off Leash SoCal has been known to make amazing videos in. Once the epidemic has passed and we're able to safely get back out in public, we will do so. In the meantime, I want my trainers, their families, and our clients to be as safe as possible. Therefore, the videos will not show those public spaces as they have in the past. I understand that this is very temporary, and we will be back out in public with distractions, off leash, just as soon as we can. Thanks so much. Take care.
I swear. This is Dan, and this is our dog, Biggie. And I think the training went really well. We had issues with him lunging at other dogs and other people on walks, and it sounds like now we have a way to control him. It's kind of amazing to see him be off leash in a park full of people and dogs, and he just listened.
Awesome. Did you guys enjoy watching the pup dates along the way?
Yeah, we did.
It was great to see the progress, get the updates, and to hear, you know, kind of how it was going, as opposed to like just getting some kind of like glossy synopsis at the end, like, oh, everything was great. And,
well,
it was kind of nice to see him like fail in the videos too.
To start at the beginning, yeah, and watch his progress over the 2 weeks. Yeah. Well, we loved having him and he really did great. Thank you guys. Thank you, Biggie. Good job, buddy.